In this video, the taser is being applied for the maximum duration of 5 seconds.
Finger was up.
You can clearly see the arch in the back indicating a full large muscle group lockup. At the exact moment the current stops, the body is allowed to relax and hit the ground.
Now, I don't know if you know this, but all we did is one throw above the belt and one just below the belt.